Hi everyone, Angie here from Radically Fit, she, her pronouns. Today we have a super exciting workout that you can do totally at home. I'm in my living room, no equipment, nothing. And we're gonna get a hella sweat going on, okay? All right, so let's go ahead and get started. We're gonna go through four moves, two times each for 30 seconds every move, just to warm up, all right? Warm one move right into the next. So the first move we're gonna do is a little squat with a toy soldier, okay? I'm gonna show you the four moves now, so when we start the time, we can just go through. The second move we're gonna do, we're gonna get down on all fours and do a hydrant, okay? So I'm gonna go ahead and turn again so you can see. We're on all fours, tabletop, hands underneath shoulders. We're driving out with that knee and that glute. We're gonna do 30 seconds, so only worry about doing one side. On the second time through, we'll do the other leg, okay? From there, we're gonna do our favorite walkouts. I love walkouts because we can get everything. Just go ahead, walk those hands out. Walk them right back. 30 seconds, you'll get a couple in, okay? After that one, my other favorite, some reverse lunges. So we're gonna go ahead, right where you're standing, and back. This one, we're gonna switch every leg. Your knee doesn't have to touch the floor, but if you want it to, it can. All right. You ready to get warm? Let's do this. Squat with a toy soldier, 30 seconds. Remember, we're hitting opposite toe to opposite hand. Probably get about 10 of these in. I'll tell you when we're gonna switch. Again, I don't have a timer, so let's just go till we feel good. Just kidding. Switching to hydrants in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Remember, our hydrants were on all fours. We're gonna focus on just one leg. Got 30 seconds of this. Halfway there. Five, four, three, two, one. Awesome. Let's go ahead and get right into walkouts. Again, 30 seconds. Halfway there, more than halfway there. Give me 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Whew, reverse lunges, pop it right down. Can switch every leg on this one. Halfway there. Give me 3 more. All right, woo, one round, second round, squats, toy soldiers. 30 seconds. Three, two, one. Let's get that opposite leg hydrant. Thirty seconds. Just like a dog peeing on a hydrant, we're activating that glute. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Walkouts. Woo! I'm getting warm. You getting warm? Be sure to switch out what hand starts walking down first on every one. And one more. 3, 2, 1. Woo! Reverse lunges. 30 seconds. Over halfway. Woo, 3, 2, 1. Woo! I'm warm. Got the shoes on, got the hair tied up. We're ready to work, all right? We're doing 9 moves, 3 times through. All right, 6 of the 9 moves are pure strength. 3 of the 9 moves are HIIT. We're gonna work 2 strength moves, 1 HIIT. 2 strength moves, 1 HIIT. 2 strength moves, 1 HIIT. Repeat the whole thing 3 times. You guys ready? Told you, I'm doing it with you, okay? All right, first one, my favorite. We're gonna do some duck walks. We're gonna throw in a burpee. Go ahead and drop lower during 8. 8 burpees total. So duck walk, 1, 2, 3, drop down, push out, up, reverse. 1, 2, 3, drop down, push back, up. We're doing this 8 times. 1, 2, 3, stay in the duck walk. 1, 2, 3. What's that, 4? 'Cause it's burning. Last one, I think. Woo! Woo! All right. I've never done that. Good day to try. 12 side lunges into a curtsy. Obviously, with space, if you can't do the sweep to the curtsy, just do a side lunge, all right? So we're going to start here, lunge to the side, drop, bring this leg up, behind, curtsy. That's 1. Back to a side lunge, other side, leg behind, curtsy. We're doing 12 of these. That's 2. Two more. Sorry, y'all. We got a HIIT session. Whew. All right. 30 seconds. Pause, jump squats, okay? two progressions. Squat, jump, hold. One, two, jump, hold. One, two, like that. Or if you don't want to do the jump, it's a squat down, up, hold. One, two, up, hold. One, two, okay? Woo, take a breath. I need one. 30 seconds. Three, two, one. Halfway there. Burning. Woo. We're doing 6 push-ups with a shoulder tap between every single one, okay? Again, these are your push-ups. They might be on your knees. They might be on the couch. They might be against the wall if you want, okay? Do a push-up, tap each shoulder, back to a push-up. We're only doing 6, so I say. Yeah, push-ups. Woo. We got 8 squat thrusters coming up. I must have got down here knowing, okay? Squat thrusters. We're gonna jump forward into a squat. That's what I wanted to do. All right, so the move we're doing, 8 of them. Start here, feet are down. Hands are shoulders apart. You can push your butt back if you want before you jump. We're pushing off the floor. 1. We're doing 8 of these. The progression, if you can't push off the floor like that, then you want to come up onto your legs here, and we're going to do the reverse. It's when you go back and jump forward. Okay? So 8 of these. I will do them with you now. All right, ready? My lord, we got our next hip move. I'm getting right back down on this floor. We got 30 seconds of drunken mountain climbers. What are those, you ask? Regular mountain climbers, but our knee is gonna go to the opposite elbow. 30 seconds, 3, 2, 1. Our knees are coming opposite, okay? Over halfway. Five, four, three, two, one. We're gonna do 10 front knee drives. Lunge with the front knee drive. So I'm gonna turn this way so everyone can see. We're gonna lunge forward and then tap that front leg up. 1, 2, 3, 4, Five. We're doing five per side, 10 total, okay? Other side. Woo. Next move. So the way we're gonna do this, go ahead and put your hands behind you with your fingers pointing towards your feet. Go ahead and put your feet in front of you with your knees bent. Lift up like a little crab, get that butt off the ground. Reach opposite toe to hand. One, two, three, we're doing 16. The progression. If resting on these back shoulders and your wrists are a lot, stay sitting. Hands still forward. One, two. I want you to do 16, all right? What was that? Three, four, five. Oblique twists. I want to make sure we're really targeting that core in here. So this one, we're going to be down on our elbows, okay? Flat down on our elbows. Hands can be flat on the ground, so hands are going down. Feet behind me, and we're dropping that hip, that oblique. We're doing 30 seconds. Timer already started because I started. Halfway there. Squeeze your core. Push through your feet. Three, two, let's get some water. Clean up that sweat off the floor so you don't slip. I need a mat. Ready? Side lunges to a curtsy sweep. Whew. Now remember, we're going to the side, we're sweeping back. Side lunge, sweep to a curtsy. Side lunge, sweep to a curtsy. 16 total, 8 per side. The side lunges. Woo. I'm getting myself, y'all. I want it to go compound. Woo. Also want it to be real. If you haven't taken my class, this is what you get. I lost count. Two, three more. Whew. You can have 30 seconds of a pause jump squat. Now remember, you can do a pause and a jump or a pause and a squat. My lungs are saying, whew, got your inhaler, Angie, but I don't know where it is, so I'm gonna take the jump out. Do you, boo, it's your workout. 30 seconds. Halfway there. 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Woo! All right. Coming up next, we have 8 push-ups, shoulder taps in between. Alternative, if the push-ups become a lot, drop the push-up and just do the shoulder tap. Alternatively, the other way around, if you don't want the shoulder tap, do 8 really solid push-ups. 6 solid push-ups. 6 push-ups, shoulder taps in between. All right, let's get this. Anywhere between 6 and 12 squat thrusters on this one. I'm cutting the reps because as I made the workout, I wasn't really factoring in the amount of HIIT. And I don't want to burn out my quads because I go heavy on them. But I'm going to do 6 of these squat thrusters. 6 to 12, you do you. Trust me, going through this 3 times, 9 moves, I'm sweating. All right, so again, squat thrusters, you're down on your knees with your feet flat down. We're just popping up into a quick squat. You want to try to land on those heels. Seconds mountain climbers. Y'all, I'm dying. Just gonna be honest. Woo! I remember the last time I've been this tired. And I work out like 5 days a week. Woo! Alright. All this inside. Drunken mountain climbers, 30 seconds. I like to use sometimes this as my recovery. And go. Halfway there. 3 sets of this all. Because you know how close I am to saying 2 sets is more than enough. And I'm going to show you a modified 3rd set, okay? We got 3 more moves in the set. Woo, my legs are shaking. You're like shaking. I don't know what I did to y'all. I'm sorry. All right, so we're going into a 10 lunge front knee drives, all right? Legs are shaking. We got this. I got this. You got this. Leave a comment, please, on the channel at what point you died in this video and how you came back, okay? Oh my God, here we go. 5 per leg, 10 total. We're lunging down into the front I'm popping this knee up. One, two, three, whew, four, five. Can you see me shake? I can feel it. All right. One, two, three, four, five. Holy mother of pearl. So glad there's an ab workout coming next. All right. We got our 16 crab toe touches. Oh. Catch that breath. Remember, our hands are pointed towards our toe. Two versions, our butt's either on the ground or our butt's lifted. We're reaching opposite hand to opposite toe. 16 total, alternating each time. 8 per side, let's go. You can't see them. Flat on our elbows, down on our forearms, hands flat. Let's plank it out. 30 seconds. Let's go. Two sets of done. I think I like it better when we just lift weights. Woo. All right, y'all. I really thought I was gonna do 3 sets with you. But those asthma and those times got another story for me. So that being said, making the third set optional. If you want to do the third set, it's gonna get right up on this camera. If you want to do that third set, do that third set, all right? I'm gonna list off my little paper, the things we have left, all right? We got 8 duck walks to a burpee. Whew, I cannot hold that squat. We got 8 duck walks to a burpee. 12 side lunge sweeps to curtsies. Pause jump squats for 30 seconds. 6 push-ups with some shoulder taps. What was I thinking? Was it 8 squat thrusters? 30 seconds of mountain climbers. 10 lunge front knee drives. 16 toe sit-ups, toe touch. And 30 seconds of plank oblique twists. I'm gonna go ahead and bow out here. Part of me kind of wants to just stay on the camera because if I was teaching, I would just be pacing around, but I'll save you guys the misery of listening to me. And once you finish that, stretch it out. Stretch it all the way out. All right, y'all, you got this. Also, if you don't want to do the third set, be like me. Listen to your body, okay? If you want that extra challenge, go for 3, but I know we did a lot today. And I'll be back later this week with hopefully some more workouts.